today we're doing connective tissue graft on 11 and 12, and I'll probably do a little coronal positioning on 13. You can see that actually this isn't recession, it's an abfraction, so I call it like pseudo-recession. This is part recession, part abfraction, same here. So I'm going to be plasting these edges, and we'll try to coronally position everything with a connective tissue graft underneath. Okay, I'll take the ARTs. One of those.
Everything's going great here. You're doing great.